Have you ever thought about switching to an open textbook but hesitated because you were worried about not having all of the ancillary resources like those that come along with a traditional publisher text? OpenStax might be the solution for you. OpenStax is a nonprofit educational initiative based at Rice University. They publish high-quality, peer-reviewed, openly licensed college textbooks that are absolutely free online and low-cost in print. They've also developed a low-cost, research-based courseware that gives students the tools they need to complete their course. OpenStax textbooks come with student and instructor resources and are licensed under Creative Commons 4.0 licenses so that you can adapt any of the content if you wish to customize the content for your course. Head to openstax.org and create an account. There is a brief verification process built into registering so that they can ensure you really are a faculty member. Once you're verified, search through any of the subject areas that may be relevant to you and take a look at the content that's available. If you've decided an OpenStax textbook will work for your course, implementation is easy. You can post a PDF or a link to the online version of the text in Moodle. And for those who prefer to read a physical book, you and your students can also order a print copy for a fairly low cost. Cambrian Library also has some OpenStax texts in their collection, so you can also check out a text to check out a text. For questions about copyright and Creative Commons licensing, or for assistance in searching for material, contact myself in the library. For ways that you can use an OpenStax text and additional resources in your course to engage students, contact the Hub team.